State the laws of rolling friction. Laws of rolling friction. Next one. There are many laws will be there for the rolling frictions. So already I said about the rolling friction. So what I said first one, the rolling friction is directly proportional to the normal reaction. Rolling friction is directly proportional to the normal reaction. So rolling friction, which letter we are denoting? F suffix R, directly proportional to N. Then if you remove the constant, then what I can write? F R is equal to mu R N. This is the first one. Next one. Next, what we can say next one? The smaller area of contact, rolling friction is less. The smaller area of contact is less friction. Next, third one, the rolling friction is directly, the rolling friction is inversely proportional to the radius of the roller. Rolling friction is inversely proportional to the radius of roller. Then what we can write simply? FR directly proportional to 1 by R. Or else we can write small r. Next, fourth one. Rolling friction depends upon the nature of the surface. Okay, see, these are the laws of main. What is the first one? Laws of rolling friction. First one, rolling friction is directly proportional to the normal reaction. F proportional directly N. Next, the smaller area of contact, small area of contact is less friction. Next, the reaction, the roll, rolling friction is inversely proportional to the radius of the roller. Then what we can write simply? F R inversely proportional 1 by R. Next one. Rolling friction is depend upon the nature of the surface. Okay. These are the main laws. Will be exist for the rolling frictions. Okay. Next we are going to see about the angle of friction. So this angle of friction is very, very important. Angle of friction. Okay, see, you will get this question for 2 marks or sometime 4 marks. This is very, very important. Okay, especially in this from this lesson, you will get the most of the time you will get 4 marks only. Angle of friction. So first we'll define the what is the angle of frictions. Okay, next. The resultant of normal reaction
Thank you.
Okay, the resultant of normal reaction and limiting friction is R. It is making angle pi with normal reaction and normal reactions and resultant normal reaction. It is making angle pi with normal reactions is called angle of friction. Okay, by diagram you will understand. See, now I am telling about, see, this is normal friction, this is normal reaction.